Open your preferred website page in the browser. Click three dots on top right corner of screen. Select More Tools and then click Save Page As. You can select a folder in your device to save the web page. It is being downloaded. You can see here that the web page is saved in the Downloads folder. Let's test it. I have turned off my internet connection. Click it and the web page will open in the new browser tab. You can see here that the web page is exactly same as on the live website. However, font has been automatically changed because the web page is saved in the system font. In Android mobile phone, you can save a web page by clicking three dots on top right corner of Chrome screen and then click on this downward arrow button on the top of panel. You can access the saved web pages in Android phone by clicking three dots in Chrome browser and then selecting this downloads option. You can also watch next videos.